looking at live pictures here at Reynolds Razorback Stadium. Some kids out there tossing the football around, wearing their Razorback gear, and that's a pretty good intro to where we're going right now with our story. You know, every week, Angela, we talk about the football. Yep. We talk about the Razorbacks, food, places you can chow, tailgating stories, the whole thing, but you gotta look good, right?
You gotta look good, which we've been talking about this since the very beginning. We've been talking about our new sports anchor and reporter, AJ McCord, who needs some more Razorback t-shirts and hog noses and hats. And so we know that people aren't just wearing the t-shirts anymore, so we were asking people, where can you go to get decked out in hog gear?
That's right, and we found the right person for the job. 4029 reporter Hugochi Iloka tells you where you can get some sweet Razorback threads.
Double the Chief lives by a certain theme when it comes to the Razorbacks.
Everyone loves to be in red. Like for the game, it's always like red and white. You have to have like a red statement necklace or something.
From red jewelry that is designed to pop at the games to red dresses, shirts, and rompers, Bella Boutique tries to offer different styles of clothing and accessories that embodies what Razorback is.
You want to like make sure that people know you're for Arkansas and not someone else that has red or anything like that.
And they make sure you can represent Arkansas and the Razorback culture by wearing an outline Arkansas State necklace. And you'd be surprised what kinds of people come through the store to find the popular state-shaped necklace and other items.
All ages come in here, like teenage girls, college girls, moms with their daughters, you know, because everyone is trying to look the part for the game.
The boutique supplies a unique selection of hogwear. There's a little something for everyone that the boutique says is affordable yet nice.
For sure, they want this special hog look, so I think everyone like comes here. It's on campus, so they know they're going to find what they're looking for.
For the Hog Wild pregame show, I'm Hugochi Iloka.
Well, great place for locals to go. I know you shop in Bell Boutique a lot.
I do.
If you're an out-of-towner, you got some friends come in and they need some hog gear, they forgot it, they're coming to a game, no problem. It's located right here near the U of A campus.
There's also one in Rogers that you can check out and another one in Fayetteville, so there's plenty of places to go visit. Also, they tell us they have a lot of specials this football season. You can go in and out. There's always sales, and they've got those great Arkansas necklaces that I love, the shape of an Arkansas.
Those are
right.
Awesome. You see ladies with those all over the place, and really, it's nice but affordable. It's not like it's going to kill you to go in there, so go ahead and enjoy all the things they have there at Bell Boutique. I think they'll like it.
Yeah, absolutely.